floor, but you've got to vote. We got people here to sign you up to vote. If you feel like it, make sure to vote for whoever you want. Just maybe vote from a place of not being afraid of shit. We missed the vice presidential debate last night. It was very sad. So we reenacted it on the bus this morning using a transcript from Fox News. It was vastly different than the transcript from CNN.